Alright. It is Friday, May 25th, 2012. It looks like they've begun tearing down the main structure. Empty warehouse space, more or less. This is that front parking lot spot. If you can see right in there, somewhere right in there, those little gauges, those little, I guess, fuel or something, pressure gauges. I got a close up on earlier. I guess from this angle would be right in there. I don't know how well you can see from here this far. I don't think I can zoom while I'm recording. These are still intact, I guess. I'm really a big fan of that kind of thing. plaque on it. This little inside wall here. Got a plaque on it. I think I can see some of the plaque granite or whatever that was out there next to the beam. Thank you. A crusher. That is exactly. That's some sort of flattening thing.